been manifested apart from the law. But now the righteousness of God has been manifested apart from the law. Although the law and the prophets bear witness to it, the righteousness of God through faith in Jesus Christ for all who believe. For there is no distinction, for all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. For all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. Romans 3 verses 21 to verse 24.